ANSI. There's a lot of different screenings.
There are so many places you want to go to, a lot of events that we want to attend to.
And it also gives you a vision of what reality can be, really, when you meet people who are just like you and around the same age and they're doing their thing.
I can meet people who have the same interest as I am.
I got to see a lot of screenings, a lot of events, a lot of talks, and I felt like I'm very extremely blessed.
من احلى التجارب اللي خضناها في فرنسا هي تجربه ANSI فيستيفال.
الجميل انك تكون بين ناس يحبون الشيء اللي انت تحبه وعندهم نفس الشغف.
Discovering new passions is just amazing.
I'm seeing all kinds of people, all kinds of animators and all kinds of designers and artists.
They get excited to hear like I'm from Saudi Arabia. It's really exciting.
بيتيح المجال كمان انه احنا نقابل أشخاص أصحاب استوديوز في مجال الأنيميشن.
We're getting to know people from all over the world, from different industries, different backgrounds.
Everybody here like, love animation and work animation.
You can't go wrong if you come here, so I can advise anyone who's interested in animation, even if you're not, just come and visit.
Well, I'm very happy to be here attending ANSI Animation Festival. Especially with our students who studied animation. They have a lot of opportunities here. They met a lot of people, professionals. I'm sure this trip is really useful for them, for us as well. It's beautiful.
طلاب الأكاديمية اللي درسوا في مدرسة قبلان جو هنا في المهرجان للأنيميشن في ANSI. وإن إحنا نشوف الطلاب وهم شايفين الأفلام اللي هم في يوم ما ممكن يكونوا مسؤولين منها شيء أسعدني وأسعدهم وأول خطوة حقت الدراسة كانت الحلم اللي هو أصبح حقيقة.